Thank you, New Ross and District Pipe Band.